his meteoric rise and dramatic nomination at the 1940 Republican Convention. Willkie made a whirlwind campaign, and though defeated by President Roosevelt, polled an impressive popular vote. Thereafter, he remained a dynamic public figure and became a champion of international cooperation, the philosophy of one world. He conferred with Allied leaders, meeting Prime Minister Winston Churchill on a trip to Britain at war. With King George and subsequently, Willkie went on to Russia to study Soviet war work and war policy, developing his own ideas of post-war world organization. This on a trip around the world, which took him also to China, to the Chinese army fighting the Japs, and to conferences at Chongqing with China's war leader and Madame Chiang Kai-shek. He was at a pinnacle of public influence when sudden illness struck him down, a shock to this nation.